further study of incantation.
I can happily... I'm yet to find the noble gold mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand, in my solitude, how little it is I truly know. I'm yet to find the noble gold mask. I suppose...
to be doing well.
Well then,
do you sport with me? From your description, it can be no other than the Gold Mask himself. Of course, I knew he would be close by. Bless the Golden Order and its benevolent rays. And to you too, my sincerest thanks. May the Golden Order... We meet yet again. Thanks to you, I have become acquainted with the noble Gold Mask himself and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear. I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly, such that we not disturb the great master's cogitation. The master is always deep in contemplation. While I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, the movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am,
the great duty of documentarian. May the Golden Order shine. Further study. Indeed, I apply. May the Golden Order.
Yet again, the arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own, even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me, it is the only...
seems I am no match for you. But I've learned a thing or two myself. You see, I've sliced the finger off. Please. Please, Eleonora. Yield to the Cisplan no longer. Do not stain the immaculacy of your soul.
Thank you. looking at? Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, actually. I got crab cooked up fresh. Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him, though. Stay, well, away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a god-forsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot while he did that to my friend.
Marika's tits. You must be hungry.
Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh? And it's only getting better.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task, the volcano. You will be compensated once the... If you are loath to hunt your... But you must leave this house. This is a war. We have no place for the meek. Nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true. And a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward. As promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now you are a recusant, I am pleased.
What am I saying? It just is impossible. I must be tired. Sometimes I hear strange sounds beyond the walls, like breathing. Oh.
I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erdtree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erdtree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this heroic, it cannot come.
So, you've blooded your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Banal, a recusant just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire? You've come to understand now, eh? To take power and make it his own, the recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this sanctified pillaging, we recusants must become the most wretched of predators. All you can do is laugh. Well.
Tarnished. What is your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is Zarius. Please forgive the deception. Do understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith is my mother. I am told I was born by the grace of a glorious king. That my mother cherishes this form I inhabit. I am proud of what I am, but people are cruel. If they saw my true form, they wouldn't speak to me. And so I assume a guise when seeking new recruits. But you are not like the rest. My serpentine form and the name Zarius were secrets. Known only to Lady Tanith and I. Now I share the secrets with you as well. Please keep them safe from anyone else. My serpentine form.
You're new here at the manor, but if you complete the request, you can improve your standing. Relax. We're old friends. Time's come to pass the torch, right? Go on, break a leg then. Hello again. Steamed right of...